Shinra sucks!
Heresy.
Ooh.
Hi, I am Shuri, and I just wanted to inform you that Shinra sucks. Joining us, who will probably agree with me, is the Sandy!
Hello, I am a nice and your local neighborhood demon lord raccoon BNG Turbo. I am sick today. Wait.
Aww. It's Shinra's fault.
No, it's my fault.
It is a hawk!
I had to build a fence.
That's also Shinra's fault. It is a Mashi!
Hi, I'm Mashi Skundrin, and I'm another YouTuber. I guess it's also Shinra's fault that I couldn't find good teams on the big run.
Exactly! And finally, it's Mao!
Hi, I overslept today.
That's Shinra's fault, don't forget it! Everything is Shinra's fault!
I stubbed my toe, it's Shinra's fault.
Shinra has replaced chaos!
Anyway. The IRS is at my door. It's Shinra's fault.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine Jack? Chaos? Can you imagine if Jack Garland worked at Shinra?
Oh no, he wouldn't. I guarantee you he wouldn't.
I feel like he would beat up the CEO and get himself fired. Or crystal his ass.
Anywho, last time we supposedly took care of Genesis, except not. And we also watched Zack do squats at the beach for reasons that honestly escaped me. This time, I'm gonna go show you guys the optional boss of this game really quick before we move on. I present to you...
the Mountain Dew Monster.
Minerva!
This is my labor.
What? Oh, wow.
Like I said, I'm not gonna try that hard. If I lose, I lose. I really do not care.
That's cool looking.
You never know, you...
Wow! Ow!
That took less than... 30 seconds.
Hitbox! What is hitbox?
Congratulations!
If he doesn't have a wire, he's a ripoff.
Wow! I see there was a reason they suggested SP barrier for this. I am not farming. I am not farming though for this for that shit, so fuck that.
Dude.
Yeah, fuck this shit. I don't care enough. I don't care enough.
Here, for luck.
Okay, so we've got to go to... I know we gotta go to the meeting room because we have to start the mission. So let's do that!
I posted luck in audience row.
Oh, wrong floor, I guess. Soldier floor. There we are.
So, will you wait for him here?
Thanks, sir. You do.
I'll be back in Midgar before you know it. I'll see you around. Yeah, see ya.
Zack, I'm sorry to inform you.
What's up? I'm having a little trouble rounding up the group. We're in a hurry. Let's move it. Sir. What? Cloud? Together again, huh? All right. Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
They're already bros.
Yay.
Hooray.
These are the bros I see. Fair enough.
Ain't this bromantic?
Bromantic.
No, where's your helmet? You're not supposed to be a main character yet.
By the way, where are we going?
Hot Central.
To Nibelheim.
I like how Cloud just like, oh fuck.
To Nibelheim. Final Fantasy Crisis Core will return right now.
Why for this herp derp?
Yay.
Here we go.
To be home after all this time. I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
That totally isn't depressing.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Genova.
Why am I talking about this?
I don't know. Maybe
you're the one who brought it up.
Come on. Maybe his mom lost her head or something.
Nope. I'll wait till the end of this chapter. Mao, you know.
I'm not saying
anything. But Genova has no head, though.
You'll see, honey.
Are you one of the soldier people?
Hmm? Oh. Hi, Tifa.
Hey, Tifa.
Zach, yeehaw. Soldier. First class, mind you.
No, oh, no.
What?
I'm looking for a twink. A lot of you? He has blonde hair and he's kind classes? Of a...
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah.
Maybe one day I'll play the original Final Fantasy VII for you all. It'll be on the retro slot, though. Well,
that'd be fun.
Okay, bye.
What was that about?
That was odd.
Speak with Sippy Roo.
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, men.
Okay.
Oh, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
No. Now, if you excuse me, I need to be edgy by myself.
I need to put more conditioner in my hair!
I need to pour an entire bottle of shampoo in my hair.
It's personal. What a weirdo.
Okay, so what we're going to do.
Meanwhile, this guy has a random camera.
You guys came. There's a stupid mini game here because Crisis Core loves its stupid mini games. Strange things you can find
in this town. We call that padding. Seven wonders.
Are you guys interested at all? If you're interested, look into it. Are they actually wonders, or are they hoaxes?
Are they wonders or blunders?
Lately. The town's they are sometimes been coming out red. Something.
Could it be blood? Ooh, scary. That can't can it? If you learn the truth about this wonder, please tell me.
Wonder if it's like dirt or oil.
There's a red materia here. Did the color seep out of it? Is that even possible?
Congratulations! We got Phoenix!
Nom.
And because we completed everything, we get Fury Ring. Anyway, let me see what this does, even though we're not wearing it, because all the items I have are much better. Oh, counterattack. Okay.
Cherry materia.
Huh? Hey, if the materia happens seeping into the water, shouldn't these people die from lead poisoning?
Miko poisoning, but not really.
This next wonder has to be real.
You would have to, like, drink a lot of that concentrated stuff to get Miko poisoning.
Well, can you go take a look?
Miko poisoning.
It's prolonged exposure that really, oh, go on, sorry.
All I can think about is Miko from Kill la Kill, and I'm just wondering, how did she poison people? I think it might have been the crack or something.
Oh my god, honey.
Find out next time.
Ah, Cloud admires Zack. That's cute. Okay, we gotta go to the room on the second floor. As long as we don't talk the Sephiroth off, we're good. Okay, where is this little girl picture near the table? Ah, there it is.
It's a sad painting. And also kind of eerie.
Cuts to the girl suddenly breakdancing in the photo.
Also, I like the music, too.
It's calming.
They did a good job remixing the music.
The chirp before the herp.
Oh, Jay said he would be back for Yakuza, so he'll be back soon.
Yippee.
Wow. Okay, what the hell?
Is there something you're missing?
Okay. The picture on the wall is supposed to change. Maybe I gotta go talk to that boy again.
What if it turns out the boy was never real?
Did you see it? It's cute, but also kind of eerie.
The boy that never was.
So the second wonder is, gasp, that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders around in our world. Ooh, scary. Oh, way too
I want
scary.
To punch you, kid.
He has a very punchable face.
Shibu, no punting kid.
Aw, fine, honey.
That's not gonna stop me.
I'm not gonna punt the chitling.
The chitling.
Yeah, it's true. The girl vanished.
Did she go to Arby?
There is no Arby's in this world.
Shinra brand Arby's.
Okay, so we're supposed to go back and forth until we find back and forth until we catch someone in the act.
She's really gone.
Ooh.
Spooky.
What happened to her?
I can tell you why she's sad, because we had to go up and down the stairs every five fucking
minutes. Oh, got it, finally. Oh,
I am busted. You've discovered my secret. This
what?
Is very embarrassing, but I keep a nest egg that my wife doesn't know about. I hide it behind the painting and such.
All right, so you keep a nest egg. but that doesn't explain the girl vanishing from the picture.
Oh, that. Well, you see, this painting is actually two-sided. One side has the girl sitting in it. The other side does not. When you get to my age, it gets harder to remember things. Sometimes I have money saved up.
Okay, weirdo. Okay, weirdo. Okay, weirdo Yankovic.
Oh my god.
When she's not, there is no Gil. Pretty easy to remember, right? So, it's kind of like a personal memo for me. I hope you'll do me a favor and not tell my wife about my secret.
You will tell the kid about it, though. You will tell the kid about it.
Yep, we are definitely going to tell the kid.
And the kid's probably going to tell everyone else.
Perfect. Playground rumors.
Nest egg.
Exactly.
What's that? Well, I don't understand the grown-up world. In any case, it wasn't a wonder at all, is what you're saying, right? But how about this next one? Hey, mister, do you want to keep doing this?
Of course we do, because we're stupid!
Okay, next one. The third wonder.
Can I please punt the kid?
Dangerous. No, I'm punting kid.
A lot of dangerous monsters.
Why not? It'll be fun.
Punt him in the field goal.
Touchdown.
What is it with you three wanting to punt kids?
This has a different look. Weird, right?
This has a very puntable face.
You come in, Mr. Soldier.
I think.
I need you to go find solid proof that this strange bomb exists. They say there's an item that only it drops. Go and get it so I can
you
see
that bomb. It's yours, my friend.
Okay, sure. I'll beat up some random bomb for you. I don't care.
By the way, Mal.
What's up?
I've decided I made my final judgment yesterday, and next Friday we're gonna be playing River City Girls Zero.
Nice.
I could combine my love of helping people with my love of hurting people.
Based.
Hurting everyone except kids. Because we do not punt kids. We will punt whatever these are. They kind of look like they kind of remind me of those red things. Kind of remind me of Cacodemon.
Those are Final Fantasy bombs, honey. Wait. Okay, kids. Mm-hmm. Why are you standing creepily under the fucking Mako pool?
I'm surprised they aren't getting poisoned from that due to exposure.
A single monster. But now I have to go home. So maybe I'll tell you the rumor about the Wonder Bomb.
Wonder Bomb?
If you can stop all of them from exploding, they say you get something very nice. I came all this way to find the Wonder Bomb, but I'm done. But still, I got some valuable info. What you do is hit the ones that are about to explode.
Okay.
My dad's always telling me that I can't come here without a grown-up. But we're talking about one of the seven wonders. I had to come here.
Oh dear.
The Wonder Bomb will keep growing bigger. But when you hit it, it gets a bit smaller.
So it's like one of the organization mushrooms.
Oh fuck. But against the mushroom, against mission 13.
Oh god, mushroom 13, don't remind me about them.
They're not that bad.
I remember trying to do one of those challenges.
I did all of them!
Not a Final Fantasy game, not a Kingdom Hearts game.
I did all of them. I hated every second of it, but I did it. The Keyblade you get from it is actually pretty decent, though, so... It is kind of worth it. Activating
combat mode. Don't you also get a proof from that?
Yeah, you get a proof.
I was trying to remember.
Okay,
like,
so
it's been a while.
Most of the Mushroom 13 aren't bad. The one that gave me the most trouble is the one where you have to aerial combo the mushroom. Activating combat
I hated that one.
That one gave me... That one was hell.
Activating combo wombo.
When in doubt,
seriously, I cannot look at these red things and not think about Cacodemon.
Head pat the Cacodemon.
they do look squishy.
Okay, little shit. Here's your gold shard. Go tell all the kids on the playground or whatever.
Wow. It's the gold shard. So it does exist.
It's the derp shard.
Here's my thanks.
Thanks.
Maybe the fourth wonder is real too. There's a rumor about a laughing safe. Yeah, scary, right?
Oh, a what now?
Sounds like a mimic.
Share a manor? It's a really old mansion, way in the back of town. So they say there's a safe inside this mansion, and every night you can hear eerie laughter coming out of it. But get this. No one knows the code to open the safe, so we can't check what's inside. So the fourth wonder is the laughing safe. You have to figure out the code, open the safe, and find out who or what is laughing in there.
It's me. I'm in the safe. I'm laughing at everybody.
Now, why would you do that?
Because it was funny.
This whole area looks kind of pretty. Email from Porter.
You wanna know why I said within the safe?
Oh,
water
God's
is just
sake.
Boneless ice. And coffee is just bean soup. And lava is just spicy water. Wait.
Oh my God.
Oof.
Oh my God.
We can fix up this manor. Should be easy.
Ah, yes, the Shinra Mansion.
What could possibly go wrong? I say as I slowly turn to the camera.
This place kind of reminds me of the man. This place kind of reminds me of the mansion in Cage 2. The one in Twilight Town.
That's a good area. Especially aesthetically speaking.
Oh, I love Twilight Town so much. The music is so soothing, the atmosphere is so relaxing. I love it.
I'm not ashamed to admit I'm biased towards the Roxas section. Especially since that's where Twilight Town comes from, Keck.
To save us all the trouble, I will just do the fucking combo.
Six. Five.
Huh? I thought that was it. Maybe I mixed up a number.
Probably
fucked up a number. Six. Five. Ah, they've changed the numbers! Smartasses. Give me a moment.
Oh, you thought the PSP version would help you in the situation? Nope! Haha! Fuck you! I'm just trying to guess what they were saying in that situation.
You shitting me? It's random!
Oh. Oh no.
Oh dear.
Fuck you.
Oh dear.
Fuck you.
No cheating. Oh,
meanwhile, Shuri internally looking audience row.
Okay, fine. I guess I'll have to do this properly. Jesus.
There's
okay,
a bunch
one,
of fucking pumpkins.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, there's seven of the pumpkin fucks. So let me pull up a number.
Isn't there 8?
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8! Oh, you're right. There is 8 pumpkin fucks.
9?
Thank you, honey.
There's 9!
Oh, how?
Look in the far back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What the f-
Is it just multiplying?
Okay, 9 pumpkin fucks. That's how I wrote it down in the notepad. Let's move on.
I have so many questions.
I don't. I'm just irritated. Okay, so this one is... the number of books that aren't properly shelved. So let's see here. Wait, no, I think these are chairs. Okay, so... number of chairs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 4 stupid chairs. Got it? 4 stupid chairs.
This is by far the dumbest fucking puzzle.
Are you actually typing out the word stupid?
Yes! You think I you think I joke! I will show you in audience row! You think I joke!
I'm afraid.
That is how annoyed. That is how annoyed I am right now.
Shoot right now.
Okay, the number of books that aren't properly shelved. So, 1, 2. It looks like there's only 2 books that are not properly shelved. So, 2 fucking books. I'll post a full text once we're done. It's like, God.
Jeez.
No, I just hate games that waste my time. This is wasting my time.
And we have a bunch of time to scream, I guess.
No, this is funny.
Yeah,
it's very fun.
It's funny Did for you laugh. Because you get to watch me lose my mind.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Okay, so this one is how many apple cans and dumb apples? So let's see, there's one dumb apple, there's three cans, so that's four, that's three apples, so that's seven, there's one can, so that's eight, and one more can, which is nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. So 9 dumb fuck apples, okay? Okay, so it looks like the code we have is 9429. Let me rearrange these. Okay, so bookshelf, so first number is 2. Second digit is pumpkin fucks, so that's 9. Third digit is apple cans, so that's 9 dumb fuck apples. And last digit is 4. So it should be 2994. Alright? Let's try it.
That was fast.
9, 4. What the f? I know I counted correctly. What the shit?
This Hanamaru face is my mood right now. This puzzle.
I know I fucking... Well, there's only so many combinations. 4299... 4929. God. Okay, let me make sure I got the numbers correct. Jesus. Such a waste of... Okay, so that's one dumb apple. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that's right.
Yeah, that's right.
That's an... Oh, I got some books wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so that's probably why instead of 2 fucking books, it should have been 6 fucking books. Okay? What?
Nothing.
Well, Sadie's enjoying my misery.
Yep. I cannot even deny it.
Okay, 6994. There!
I would be lying if I said this wasn't amusing.
Fuck you, Cactar.
A pet?
Why would you have a pet Cactar?
I don't fucking know, and I don't fucking care. Let's leave this stupid place.
I care. I'm confused. Why would you have a cactus as a fucking pet?
The Cactar? I don't know. Cactars are kind of cute, I guess.
Wouldn't you have a cactus as your pet, though?
I would rather not have it as a pet.
That was the stupidest quest I've ever had the misfortune of doing in this game.
What about a Cagnea? Or a Maracatus?
Here, kid! Fuck you!
So it was just a Cactar? Bummer. I guess it got trapped in there somehow? Maybe it wasn't laughing, but was actually trying to call out for help. So if that's the case, maybe what we did was a good thing? Now for the really good stuff, the fifth wonder. This one is a really spooky story. It's a mystery buried deep in the earth. Did you know there are caverns beneath Shinra Manor? They say you can hear these blood-curdling
groans. You don't say.
But you have to use these secret stairs from the mansion's second floor to get down there. They say a soldier guy named Sephiroth has the key. That's the fifth wonder. Go check it out.
Well, we can't do that one right now, so we have to leave it. Alright, that's enough flapping around. Let's talk to Sephiroth and continue.
What are you looking at?
You still have your eyeshadow, by the way.
I could swear I've seen it before.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the eye bags, I believe.
Bane.
Tifa,
yeah.
I wasn't even aware I turned that on, but you know what? It fits.
It's accurate.
It's off.
At your service.
Okay, here we go.
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
She's so short compared to Zack and Sephiroth.
There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
Yeehaw.
Lord.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten? Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
Fuck off, Zack!
Did he really?
Yes!
Oh dear.
I want to go too, please.
He is such a freaking NGO mini me.
Secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But
keep the young lady safe.
Her twink hunt will have to, end for now.
Is this the room we find all those robot shadows?
Nova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course. Genova.
Genova.
Genova?
Genova.
Novigen.
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack.
Tied to the darkness.
Go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you?
Oh no, he's got a morb.
Oh, yeah. I feel the cringe.
You're a morb.
All the time he's eating at McDonald's has finally caught up to him.
Could it be that I was created the same way?
Yes.
Am I the same as these monsters?
Yes.
Sephiroth.
I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence.
One of these things is not like the other.
I bobbed when they buoyed.
This was not what I meant.
The Big Mac was this big.
No such luck. You are a monster.
Oh no.
Bum bum bow.
Fuck!
Sephiroth.
That bitch.
You were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used
Genesis,
for all
you like shit.
Relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth.
Did his hair get longer?
Gave birth to
I have to think so.
And monsters like
it kind of looks a lot longer Genova than it was Project previously.
S? Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
Oh. What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Apple. Eat this apple.
Eat this blue apple I got from Tesco. The Wonderful Life.
No, he got it from Tesco. Farmer.
Uh-oh.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference.
Fuck your apple. The whole god's face! I should have screenshotted that!
I see.
It's a look of utter shock!
Indeed. When the war of the beasts brings about the world's end.
Shut up, Genesis!
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us.
Oh my god!
her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
Don't say more, Loveless!
My ribs are broken! Fuck! Oh!
Out of here.
Yeehaw.
What the fuck is that Shin Megami Tensei looking thing?
Yeah. And now we're hearing SMT-like music.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, yeah. You know, I was gearing up for a more tougher fight, but oh well.
He tried to protect me.
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
But first!
Well, you're carrying him,
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Okay, bye! Okay, so we don't actually have to wait for them. We can just go.
If you did wait for them, it was gonna be like such a nice show.
Activating combat mode. Oh yeah.
Time is money, honey. We've got to go ahead and keep going. Otherwise, we're never going to finish this game in a reasonable time frame.
Activating combat mode.
And believe me, I want to finish this.
Oh, yeah. Resolved.
Triple kill.
Ultra kill.
Activating combat mode.
Mega kill.
Come on.
Super duper kill.
Kill
combo wombo.
Wombo kill. Derpa
Wumpus
kill.
Wonder.
Wumpus Wonder, oh my god.
Sephiroth, where did you go?
What happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so. I'll ask the townspeople about Sephiroth.
I don't think they'll know.
Thank you, Tifa.
And no, Zach. That father was Angel.
Tifa's safe. Don't worry. If only I were a soldier. Zach? Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside. What happened? I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa? Sort of. Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something?
I'm too much of a twink.
I'm one.
I don't think she's into twinks. Cloud, what the fuck?
Nah, she's into Link.
I'm with soldiers.
Wouldn't that be a plot twist?
Sorting things out. Jack Link's beef jerky, that is.
What's going on?
Baracha.
Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me.
This shit's cold.
Zach, I really like that sword. It's impressive.
It's gonna be yours when I die.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor.
There's a lot of detail on that.
It's a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh? I'm confused.
Right.
Yes, yeah, you gotta start doing squats. Yep.
I'm gonna crash.
Goes to bed in full armor.
You are such a dork.
You can't be mad at Zach.
You can't. He's a dork, but he's a good dork.
He's too precious.
The next day, everything went to shit.
Don't laugh.
You smell that?
No, don't laugh, honey.
No.
Do not laugh. You think things went to shit earlier? Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Hey, Tifa.
Sephiroth is at Shinra Manor.
Are you talking about that big mansion?
Yes. Shinra's owned it a long time.
Okay, bye, Tifa!
Is that it? Is that all you had to say?
Yes! Okay, whatever. I don't care about Genesis's fan club.
Listen, now's not the best time. I'll call you later.
No, you don't have to.
Okay. I'll come visit.
I'll be here.
I'll see you. I promise.
Ain't this rough?
Aerith, I'll be back soon.
Antic.
To get to Shinra Manor, go up the stairs ahead, then go left.
If it's not clean,
I'll show you.
Take it home.
So we gotta follow Cloud. The tire came off the flower wagon, oh god.
Meanwhile,
hold on, guy.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Sorry, we have to road wheel you.
Conflict resolved.
Got him.
Hmm?
Birds. They're taking that to Zach. Also, this looks very similar to the manor from Kingdom Hearts 2.
I said that earlier!
Oh.
Yeah, I mentioned it earlier, back when we were doing the stupid freaking puzzle.
You goofball.
Wonder if they took notes from it.
Well, no, they probably know. I assure you, Crisis Core was
sure
not
two
this
came
detailed.
Out. Sure two
yeah, two came out first.
Crisis.
Yeah, two.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like,
no, Crisis Core came out after two.
Yeah, and I'm saying that they pretty much took the layout from two.
Maybe. Let's see, east room of the second floor. Oh God, can I stop being spammed with mails for one moment?
No.
Where's Nominee?
The underground passage
gone.
Is unlocked. Maybe Sephiroth went underground?
Or it could be this big, obvious fucking door. Yep, it's the big, obvious fucking door.
Okay, I will go make some more tea.
Okay, so we can move on, but we can do a bit of exploring.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The reason being is that we need these things called coffin keys to get all the treasures down here. Okay, I guess we need to go down the ladder in order to get to the lower area. Okay.
Activating combat mode. Conflict
oh, yeah.
Resolved.
It won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key?
Yes, Zach!
It won't.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict
oh,
resolved.
Yeah.
It won't.
Activating combat mode.
Later.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Conflict resolved.
Got him. Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Activating combat.
It won't.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Participating grave.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
What's behind coffin number? Oh shit! There's a dude in here. Oh well.
Oh well.
Oh well.
It was to be expected.
It won't.
Now, Vincent, go back to sleep.
Nah.
Who's that? Fast asleep. I should probably leave him alone.
Oh my God! It literally is Vincent.
Yep, it's literally Vincent.
Because after he had all that shit done to him, like, Hojo put him underground.
Unfortunately, we've got to backtrack all the fucking way back. I wish I were joking. We got a kid to tell company secrets to. Just ask fucking Yuffie. Okay, where are you, kid? There you are.
Some guy was just sleeping there? So it was just loud snoring? Kind of disappointing. But I wonder, who is that guy? Why would he be sleeping there? Could this be a new wonder? So the sixth one.
A new wonder sounds like the opening to a really cute anime.
But I don't have any other information right now.
A new wonder.
This one's kind of tough. I'm gonna look into it a little more. So can you just hold tight for now?
So we can't do anything about the sixth wonder now, but we will do it later.
Load the derp cannon!
I want to take a moment to talk about Peter fucking Griffin in Fortnite.
I thought that was kind of weird, but honestly, I'm kind of like, yeah, whatever.
Why he look like that? I don't get it.
He drank the super something, I don't know.
He buff, I guess.
Although I will say this, though. People have been talking about Sneak being added, and apparently each time Sneak gets added to something, he loses a little more of his ass.
negative ass.
I also wanted to go another interesting detail. So there was a short film about Peter Griffin's inclusion into Fortnite, and then this buff cat person handed him a juice.
That's jarring.
They handed him a juice that expired back in 2017, and Family Guy has been in Fortnite's files since 2017. So I thought that was a nice joke right there.
Oh, wow.
I am back.
Hi.
Hi, I was talking about Peter Griffin Fortnite lore.
Alright, I'll be right back really quick. This is gonna be a long scene. I'm gonna use the restroom real fast.
Okay.
What do you think the scene will be about? I don't know much about Seven.
You'll soon find out.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster.
Why is it now Sonic?
Huh?
Why is it now Sonic?
I don't know.
Why not?
Okay, it's funny.
I'm back! Get ready, cause shit's about to get nuts!
Oh no!
Did he even tell you that?
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock
ledge. Look, treasure.
A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova, I see. MEGL 77-1977. Genova verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova project approved. Mako reactor 1 authorized for use.
It's symbolic.
My mother's name, Genova. The Genova Project. Is it coincidence? Professor Gast, why didn't you tell me? Why did you die?
Ooh.
Leave me be.
Okay.
Just start dancing in front of him. And stop doing squats in front of me, I swear to God.
From that day, Sephiroth shut himself inside Shinra Manor.
Totally not red flag at all.
Like a man possessed.
Well, that book was possessed. The beast turned on its own.
Never went out once.
Did he have any food or something?
I don't know if he
needs Sephiroth. Yeah, he's Sephiroth. He doesn't eat food.
And on the seventh day,
everything went to shit.
My mom is still in there. Please help her.
Unless you have Fireman Squad, I think this is the last cause.
It'll be close to zero visibility in there. Can I do this? My guess, I have about a minute. That's tough.
You can outright tell us, say hell no.
Okay, so northeast, northwest, south, southeast. Okay, got it.
Stop.
Found you. Your son's waiting outside. I'll get you out. You just need to hold on.
Okay, and then reverse the order southwest.
Uh-oh.
What happens if you don't make it out in time? You just die?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah!
Yippee. Why did he jump?
Mom!
Can you move your body a bit more so it looks like...
Ooh.
Oh my
god.
Out of the flames? Out of the flames? My mom? My treasure?
I mean... The out of the flames part is pretty literal.
This was the sixth wonder?!
The treasure within the flames? My mom?
Oh my god.
Sure, let's go with
this
that.
This is messed up.
But I'm satisfied. Okay. On to the next wonder. Yeah.
It's Are you sure you want to talk casually about this?
No. The seventh wonder can wait. You have to take care of your mom first.
You're right. Yeah. But let me repay you.
You're probably gonna need that.
Duh.
Sephiroth, what the fuck did you do?
Yes.
Sephiroth is
I did.
Sephiroth.
I'm coming for you.
I did fucky wucky.
Smash Brothers victory screen.
How could you, Sephiroth? How could you?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
What?
Deathclaw.
Holy fuck!
That was.
What?
Activating combat mode.
I think she was surprised that you killed it so fast, Jerry.
I am strong, too.
Activating combat mode.
Who needs a Buster Sword when you have a Buster Hammer? What would a Buster Hammer even look like?
Okay, get ready. This chapter's almost over.
Save point? Ready for this.
All right.
Grab your popcorn, boys and girls, and non-binary pals.
Guys, girls, non-binary pals.
You, Shinra, Soldier, and you, I hate you all.
Okay, see ya.
Mother, let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the promised land, Mother.
Sephiroth! Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again.
The voices are back. This planet.
You were stronger, smarter, but then they came. Those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now.
Oh, hey, FMV.
We meet at last, Mother.
Boom.
Sephiroth, what the hell happened to you?
Clang.
Sephiroth, I trusted you!
You know, in hindsight, in retrospect, I blame Genesis for this.
I blame Hojo for this, personally.
And also Genesis. Both.
I don't know who to blame.
Blame Genesis and Ho-Ho.
Why he looking at me like that?
Oh, dear.
That was more severe than you had ready.
Really using my own attack against me?
Yes.
That was fast.
Even though we clearly hit him, we still lost.
No. You're not the Sephiroth I once knew!
I am the Chosen One. I have been chosen to rule this planet.
Right, row.
That it is, it goes to castle.
Round two, motherfucker.
Oh, here it is.
Here it is. We both said it together.
Sephiroth.
Which we're not going to be. We're going to kick his fucking ass, but I'll play for a little bit.
You rather mess with him than to.
Shit, Heartless Angel, that's.
Good to know he has Heartless Angel even in the modern games.
You really are toying with him.
Alright, Shuri, quit playing with your food.
Oh my god.
When you're stronger than Sephiroth.
And when you're stronger than Sephiroth and you still canonically lose.
Wee.
Oof.
Ow. Pick it up.
Pick up the can. That's a cool shot right there.
This is what happens when you play with your food.
Oh, Cloud. Don't do anything rational, Cloud. Irrational, I mean. He did the irrational.
Surprise.
He should have been cut in half.
Ugh.
Nice for cringe.
I lived, bitch.
Mama. Ooh.
I have your head now.
Cloud.
Right there.
Finish Sephiroth.
You're still in there.
Finish him off for me.
Give him a swirly.
Heh.
Ray thought it would be that easy.
Well, that was a bitch slap!
No kidding!
You lasted 1 second more than I thought you would. You must be an incoming main character.
Oof.
Why do they all have smoke? Test me.
Because they can't allow, because they can't allow blood. That would be too much.
SMA, can I want the uncensored version? No. Like an advent children.
Impossible. Holy shit!
This looks kinda really stupid. Sorry. Oh my god, he burst in flames. There you go.
Ouchie. You got out. Again.
And he was never seen again.
Until next Saturday.
Next time on Fantasy Ball Z.
Well, no, we're not going to see Sephiroth again. He doesn't really come into play.
We.
Wow. You did it. And he'll never bother us again.
Except for he really didn't. Kind of.
Like I said, I won't. Oh. Hojo, fuck you.
This one here. Intriguing. Most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject.
And that's ends that, but we still got 2 more chapters. Like I said, I'll play the original 7 or remake one of these days, don't know when.
You call yourself soldier? You tarnish the soldier name.
And deal!
Wait. Is that regeneration capsule like in Dragon Ball? Are they part of a Frieza force? Or they just have their tech?
Good question. Where the fuck am I?
Wings. I want them too.
Okay.
That's fine. That's totally fine.
Don't you?
Never mind the fact that he's literally bathing in concentrated Mako. What's the worst that could happen?
Everything. Everything could, everything wrong could happen.
Yep, we got new missions.
No. Yeah. No.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought he was gonna kick him in the ribs.
What's in the mail?
Just tutorial shit.
Ah. At least we can open all the chests that are around here.
Okay, there it is.
Okay, let's. As soon as I saw the word loveless, I fucking spaced out. That is one thing, how you get me spaced out almost instantly.
Wait right here. Let me go and take a look around.
No. We'll censor blood, we won't censor fucking the go the poke the co poke.
Decomposition!
Goodness.
Decomposing corpse, that's what I was gonna say.
The Skelebro.
The Skelebro. Worse, I can't
take it. It's okay, honey. And Jill sightings.
Good.
Keep your eyes out for Angel. He owes me $16.
Angel, it's been 5 years. You still owe me $16.
Fuck off.
You stay here. I'll go take a look inside.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't think it's gonna be moving for a while, Zach.
No, I won't buy my special edition of Loveless. In fact, Loveless can go fuck itself. Oh my god! Oh, nice. We've both been killed in action. Awesome.
Biohazard.
Gee, I wonder why the company would want him dead. Researcher's Diary 5.
Those beds look like they have not been slept in ages. How dirty do you think those are?
Yes.
Just riddled with dust.
Hey, this will be useful. Yeah, I can put this on him.
You found an egg.
Not just an egg. Not just an egg. A wonder egg priority.
Gas. Impossible. Iraga.
Activating combat mode.
I'll throw my pumpkin Faraga at you.
You remember that part?
Remember that part from Nightmare Before Christmas where Jack Skellington fired his pumpkin Faraga at Boogie?
Unfortunately, I must carry bad news. It is time for missions! There won't be that many of them, but yes, there are missions.
I'm going to explode!
Activating combat mode.
It's not like they'll take that long.
I'm good.
Oh!
You are so attractive right now.
Fifty Shinra troopers. Okay, sure, whatever. What'll win first? One normal sized Zack or 50 little Shinra troopers?
Maybe the Shinra troopers will win if this is on hard mode.
Is that your best? Zack, you must do the Shao Kahn shoulder tackle. Somehow.
Zack, you must do the flying Jinko move.
That would be amusing and also very cursed to see.
Yeah, after Armageddon, I don't think I'll be playing any more Mortal Kombat games for a while.
That's fair enough.
I mean, I could have just played Deadly Alliance to finish the trilogy, but Deadly Alliance feels more slower compared to the other two games, so nah.
Now that really is like a very watered down version of Conquest.
Okay, have I killed enough of you yet? Yes, thank you.
Even funnier, play Special Forces.
Special Forces. I've seen and heard that game for a long time. I've never seen, gameplay of it, though.
Oh, look, 100 Shinra Troopers! That's not annoying at all!
All you need to know is that Mortal Kombat Special Forces is notoriously bad.
That's a lot of soldiers.
Rest assured, one of these days we will play Shaolin together.
Yeah.
Got it.
I specifically want to get to the part where Raiden calls Shang Tsung a loser.
Oh, that's right in the beginning of the game. You see, Shang Tsung is a sore loser. He's also very, very fucking stupid. Would you want to play as Kung Lao or Liu Kang, by the way?
I will play as Sub-Zero, because it'll be funny. I don't know why they would give you the option to play as Scorpion or Sub-Zero. The story revolves around Kung Lao and Liu Kang, though.
It's funny, because you'll still have Liu Kang and, Kung Lao's voiceovers when you play as them.
Exactly. Why even give us the option?
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't worry, that's just Genesis mode. Bringing out the big guns!
Show me the true power of Soldier! Mind your own business!
Move, stolen.
I swear to God, I am putting in Quake for the next one.
I can't believe Zack used incineration.
Check.
Ouchie.
It was the move. It was the move that Hinata used to nearly kill Rimuru.
Yeah, it would have worked if it weren't for those meddling kids.
I was going to say something, but I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, now I remember. Let the moments pass.
I'm trying to follow
you. Maybe to fit the occasion, I'll play as Scorpion Keck. Prove your honor to me. I got it. I'll specifically find the copy of Mortal Kombat that actually has Scorpion swearing when he uses his spear, because that shit's hilarious. I think that was a European version, actually.
Wouldn't it be more slower, though?
I don't think so.
I think we're wearing him down! Man, this just goes on forever and ever. Don't it, though?
How good do you hit the boss with the get the fuck over here?
Okay, putting on Quake. I am.
Quake 1 or Quake 2? Or are we talking Quake 4?
Yep, guys, you've heard it. 200!
Oh no!
Watch, I'll knock him down like pinballs. Bye bye.
Oh no, we're stoned. Time to rock and roll. You got what the stones to defeat me?
Alright, here's the video. Also, what were you gonna say, Rai? I did not mean to cut you off there.
I wasn't saying anything, though.
It sounded like you were about to say something, and then I... That.
Did the earth move for you too?
Oh my god, Hawk! I love how they just fall like fucking bowling pins.
Ground beats steel.
I didn't realize we were playing Pokemon. This is just a cakewalk at this point. Don't you think?
Hey, look, it's a clown.
It never really crossed my mind about this, but you don't really hear Mortal Kombat characters excessively swear.
Yeah, I guess everyone has standards.
Standards in a game where people rip each other apart.
Exactly, that's what I think is the ironic part. Like, in a world where people decapitate, break bones, rip out bones, hearts, and shit.
Brains.
No one ever says shit or fuck.
It's both hilarious and very jarring at the same time.
Break Brace yourself.
What will Odin do? Will he do damage or will he fucking faint?
You're not gonna beat my rage this time.
Yay. Did fuck all.
Nice is that question.
No, we killed him.
Oh.
It's just it only killed one.
Imagine summoning Odin and just open up a door.
Very cat. How many have we killed?
Yes.
Yeah.
There should be like a little like bar that tells you how much you killed.
Oh, that's the frame rate counter. What is the counter?
I thought this alliance would be more deadly. Why is Shanks like a twink in the new game?
That is a very good question.
Foolish.
I mean, I'm not against it. I just think it's funny.
Thanks, Luke.
It's another interesting thing too. Like everything mostly ties back to Shang Tsung, no matter what.
Also, get ready, guys. You may have fought 200 was a lot, but what about 1,000?
I didn't realize we were doing the 1,000 Heartless battle.
It is. It's just not as awesome.
Is it?
You know, Hawk, you're not wrong.
Everybody do the pop.
I love that. Every do the flop.
Loud clap.
Ow.
Prove your honor to me. No, you're dead. How would I? I'll hear a spray bottle for everyone's needs. If someone's being too cursed, post this image to spray them. Oh! Damn! Nice one, Odin!
Hey, Aerith. From now on, why don't we make a promise every time we meet?
Promise? To meet again?
No, more of a promise about the meeting itself. How about you always come dressed in pink? Deal?
So silly.
And that's why I wear pink.
Oh my god.
Thanks.
Oh wait, it's Aerith.
I love how you didn't even notice.
It took me a second, I'm like, wait.
Had to show up eventually.
You see, it's like a delayed reaction. Ah!
So while we're talking, I guess I'll give everybody a warning. So, Yakuza 2, well, you know Yakuza's already crazy, but Yakuza 2 in particular has some things that are a tad nuts.
Yep.
The only thing I've seen is the silly mod, so I can't be sillier than that, right?
Let's see, the toilets for one, which aren't that bad. And then there's the BB quest, which is also weird. I just want to warn everyone in advance, prepare for a ride.
I will be in there.
Clap.
Better run for it.
The power of soldier.
All right, here comes the big one.
Fire.
I didn't even hit the hole.
Damn, I was hoping for a conflict resolve.
Everybody needs the flop.
I kind of love how they all fall in unison.
Oh, one survived, and it's the one with the gun.
We're still beating up jackasses.
Right now we're teaching them how to do the flop.
Have killed almost all of the Sinra soldiers by now.
How many have taken down already?
Ew.
Yes.
Well, someone should really have been keeping count.
But now I knew.
Brace yourself.
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it.
They really could not allow 1,000, huh?
Yep.
It's something.
This is also interesting too, because the PS2, which was a much weaker console compared to like the PS4 or 5, and yet it had every single Heartless on the field at once.
Oh boy.
Think about that.
Shrewberry is boring. This is too easy.
A Thousand Heartless Battle was originally going to be more too. Like, they were actually going to have a Bahamut appear during the battle too, but they couldn't because of memory space.
So a Thousand Heartless and a Bahamut.
This wouldn't be the second time Bahamut would be excluded from Kingdom Hearts. The first time it was excluded, it was from Kingdom Hearts 1, where they were gonna have Bahamut as a summon.
No. Oh, Bahamut, I thought you were talking about Behemoth. Behemoth showed up.
No, I was...
For Bahamut, he is guessing it to show
yeah,
up.
Yeah, Bahamut. So. I was talking about Bahamut, yeah.
Okay, I don't know why I thought you were talking about Behemoth.
The command is still there, but if you try to use it, the game will just crash.
Yeah. This is making me want to pick up Kingdom Hearts 2 and do the Thousand Heartless Battle. Because at least you could end that fight a lot more quicker.
Oh no, like that's a lot faster than this shit.
Yeah, just having to wait. We can just take on everyone all at once. Or hell, Yakuza, even Yakuza.
Especially Yakuza,
we can just fight everyone at once.
I bet I could go to the other room and get some water and this guy will still be going.
Ooh, your HP's one. You'll...
It's okay, I had raise. Even if I had died, it wouldn't have mattered.
I haven't really seen much gameplay of Yakuza Gaiden. From what I've heard about it, though, it makes Yakuza 1 look like Yakuza 0.
How so?
Okay, well, basically, think of it like Yakuza Kiwami 1, with basically everything else that Yakuza 0 had.
Oh my god!
Everybody's just lining up for their free ass kicking.
Are you done yet?
They're like, me next!
I wonder what will happen first. Clear this or my 10-minute video is going to end.
I wonder.
And I swear this video loops faster every time it loops. Okay, this is no longer fun. This is just kind of boring.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I know.
Especially when my wifey is the most overpowered goddess of destruction in the universe.
We have to put that there. We have to do that to a test. Someone Beerus.
Please. No more.
I'm not sure. Sure, with solo Beerus.
Wait, add the perfect thing for this moment. TavenCry.png.
I prepared him.
No more. For the love of God, make it stop.
Oh, I... No, you're not. Okay.
I'm gonna cry.
I'm gonna cry at this rate! You guys wanted this game! But she's Yuka Gaga!
Gaga.
But at least we got Gaga.
I had a pretty good thing to describe my mood right now. Fox is deaf from melee.
You really just remembered today.
And the video ended. The 10-minute video ended.
Are you all right?
Sir. I just remembered that Star Fox Zero exists.
Oh yeah, that's the game.
What? Food? We'd love some. Woohoo!
Huh? No, wait. What to do? Okay, listen. I'll treat you guys to some food as well. In return, you all take care of Cloud.
Sir! Thank you, sir!
Thank you, Zach. Maybe I'll go with you too.
Better run for it!
No more. No more. Conflict resolved. Cut. The only thing keeping me staying throughout this mission is pick 182.
The only thing keeping me sane is picking 1 and 2 and Pikmin 3.
I'm pretty sure I'm losing my sanity at this stage.
Okay, no. So the loop was going slightly faster every time.
Oh wait, I found something. It's a gun, because I'm gonna end this mission right here and now.
Oh dear. I need the rest. Come out.
If I see one more soldier, I'm gonna start shooting. I also have a sword. Go on, pop up. Pop up. Clang. Clang.
I want to take a moment to just say how much I hate this mission in particular. This sucks!
Why did you choose to play it?
Completion!
Which one should have completion?
Honestly, the moment Shuri started this mission, in my head, all I hear is... God, I hate Soldier. God, I hate Soldier.
And a bit of a light, in a bit of lighter news. In a bit of lighter news. Wonder if he was available to play in All-Star Battle R now.
Better be the last group.
It is. Or we know. I mean. Sorry.
I hate this fucking mission. You know what? I got a red troop for you. This mission sucks.
We have to have killed half of them.
Your masochism knows no bounds, Shuri.
We have.
The fact that I said that out loud is hilarious.
We have to have killed almost half of them. Please!
I would you freak out if we only killed 500? I couldn't find the actual like scream that Leon does when encountering the chainsaw dude, but that was close enough.
I wanna see Leon fight Benji.
Why would they be fighting, though? That is the question.
Because Denji lost at bingo.
Don't worry, Raze.
No more. Shuri, I swear to God, if you die here, you're not doing this mission again. I'm putting my slimy little foot down. For the sake of humanity.
Wait. You call this a warm-up?
I had something evil. You like to know what that evil is.
What?
Bringing out the big guns.
I am so...
I never had a notification sound on, so I knew where I was fighting from.
Tired of this.
I also have the Discord Connect sound on here.
Final!
Yay!
Finally!
That was not worth it at all. That was not worth it, I'm telling you.
That sucked. Ay. At least it's over.
For now.
No, there's no more thousand. Well, there's the end of the game, but that one's a little more expeditious. My God, that was the most unfun mission I have ever had the misfortune of playing.
Activating combat mode.
Well, think of it like this. At least there wasn't one that said 10,000. And I feel like if there was, you would end up doing it.
Yeah, probably.
I'm calling you out on that one.
Probably. Mm-hmm. You're not wrong.
This is the call-up.
Yeah. On your Twitter.com.
Yeah, yes. You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
God, I hate missions. My slimy little brain can't take this.
Okay, sample missions 1 and 2. Okay, so...
Wait, then.
Activating combat mode. Oh, yeah!
Well, that was fast.
Activating combat mode.
Ooh, this one looks pretty tough. Never mind.
Okay, I think, yeah, that's all the missions we can do, right? Oh, wait. Huh. Oh, that's right. I put this one off for reasons. Okay, cool. All right, we can move on. Okay.
Yay.
See, that didn't take so long, except for the soldier mission.
Activating combat mode.
The mission that shall not be named. That we will only refer to as the incident.
Okay. Looks like it's all clear.
Mm.
I'll be right back. Don't worry.
I saw that level number. Nice.
Nice.
69. Oh, cool. I got a rare achievement. Received mail from all senders.
Activating combat mode.
Activating Wombo Combo.
Call
Platinum.
Okay, there's supposedly something we can find around. There we go.
I am about to show you the greatest thing of all. Right. That should
do it. Oh?
What?
My Lanta. Yes. My Lanta.
Okay.
Come.
And of course, Shinra rebuilds the village like it's nothing.
Oh.
What's going on? The whole town was in flames.
Them. It's the professor's samples!
You really think you can catch me? Think again.
I just killed over 1,000 of you all. You really think I care?
That's a sick fucking video.
Oh no.
He really did.
Also, uh-oh.
I'm never going back.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, I'll be efficient, all right.
Kill them all.
Bye-bye.
Run away.
Uh-oh. Not feeling good.
No shit. You're still technically poisoned.
This is bad. I'd better fall back.
I can't spring forward now.
It's daytime, and we're still a little weak.
Why not?
Should we rest till dark?
No!
Cloud. Is this Mako poisoning? Hey, Aunt Jill, can I not save anyone? Right. First, let's change. Those Mako-soaked clothes will definitely not help you get back on your feet. I found something good back there. This may smell bad, but desperate times.
It's the iconic drift.
Looks pretty good on you.
Very iconic.
Iconic grip. Grip.
No.
They're tiny, but you have logs, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you
Earth got? Jump scare.
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
I have 23 tiny wishes. But you probably won't remember them all. So, I put them all together into one.
Oh.
I'd like to spend more time with you.
Hey, Cloud. I have to go to Midgar. You want to come with me?
Spoiler alert, you don't have a choice, Cloud.
This won't be easy.
Activating combat mode. Complete resolve.
Your inventory is full.
Okay, we're leaving town. Come on now. Damn it. It never ends.
Go take a look.
Yep, we get to play Sniper.
Sniper.
The Snipper.
The Snipper.
It's not really soldier-esque, but oh well. Can I use it though? Ah, Shinra quality. Auto assist system, huh?
But yeah, this is essentially a minigame. We have to go ahead and kill all the patrols. Second try.
Sniper.
Sniper.
Pow! You are dead. Not a big surprise.
Not a big surprise.
Sure, you must get the steady aim.
Yeah, that'll help.
I'm back. Are we still in that mission?
Nope.
No.
Thank God we aren't.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Goodness.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll just level up the aim. The aim makes more sense.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Oh, yeah.
We get points from random battles. Okay, I guess I will upgrade my aim again. There we go. Aim should be a little less twitchy.
Hopefully, dude.
My aim. Metal Gear Solid is my favorite Final Fantasy game.
Okay. I don't
see. That's the smallest bipedal tank I've ever seen.
I don't see anymore. Yeah, I don't see anymore. I think we're good. Okay, next we need sniper rifle number 6, okay?
Okay, yeah, I think I have to go. No. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Night.
This is, in fact, the
Activating combat mode.
I'm gonna try something since we can get kill points from random encounters. I'm gonna grind out a couple of kill points real quick for upgrades.
Activating combat mode.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. What's wrong, honey?
Huh?
Yeah, I thought something was up, honey. Okay, so we gotta headshot the left one as quick as possible. Jesus God.
Activating combat mode.
This is definitely a little tough. Just a little.
What?
I just imagine something hilarious.
What?
Zack holding the sniper rifle by the barrel and hitting people with it like it's the Buster Sword.
Oh my god. Okay, we're
is
gonna.
Is this how you use it?
We're gonna go ahead and get a few more. A few more points just to finish this out. Shouldn't be too much longer.
Okay.
God, I'm not gonna unhear that now.
We are officially done with this mission, and we have not let a snap. Fuck you! Okay,
no.
now we are done!
It's time for the Night Beach episode.
Where do I go from here? Can't do much when I've got Cloud to worry about. And Jill,
I can still hear you, asshole.
What should I do?
Hey, Cisne. Been a while.
Zack. The fugitive sample. Is it you?
It would appear so.
What did they do to you in that place?
Well, this and that.
I try not to think about it because it's fucked up.
You're here to take us back, right? Please, just walk away. I thought we could outrun the army. But the Turks are a different story.
Zach, I'm sorry.
Ooh.
This is my job. If you want to escape, you have to.
Step back. Next time, I'll really have to.
Oh, it's so sad.
The Turks are here too. It's too dangerous to move now. We'll rest here until morning.
Zach, I literally cannot then feel my fucking legs.
Nah, we'll be all right. Sisne.
That should be a strong magnet if it can hold it on its back like that.
Why did you come here? I told you to go away.
He doesn't look well, Zach. Is he all right?
Mako poisoning. Severe case.
He experiments, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey!
Sung, I've lost the target. That's how it is. So get away safely.
Sisne, thank you.
Here's a present. If you think you can trust me, then use it.
Shinra makes good stuff.
I wouldn't be so excited about that.
Not again.
The time has come.
Check. The monologue.
Wait, I know this clip.
My hair! Stop pulling!
When the war of the beasts.
God.
The world. The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar.
Can someone take me out so I don't have to hear this shit? Oh.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
What? Seriously?
Yep.
Okay.
No way. He
just ate my hair.
Yeah, no
wow.
shit.
Yep.
Out of context. That's funny. Will
cease. No, it won't.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster.
Legend shall speak of...
Shut up! Please!
Attack him! Stop him from monologuing!
Over the water's surface.
Kill him! Quietly. Just stab him! He's right sure. there!
And of course, they just leave. Oh dear.
He's not having a good time.
He's dead.
He pulled his devil trigger.
Oh no.
And it's ugly.
He became even stupider.
Jump scare.
Activating combat mode.
Oh no, he became ugly.
Gee, what are we gonna do?
Spam
that
energy.
Was very hard.
I know, right? We barely made it out of there alive. I wouldn't breathe that in.
Angeal, what do I do?
Stop talking to yourself, for one.
Tell me.
Well, he kind of can't because he's passed out from Mako poisoning. Zach, you good?
Huh? He's still knocked out.
Whoa! Cloud! This is my hometown!
Cloud.
This is Gungaga!
You were here for it! After all!
Me? Gungaga.
Finally.
Finally.
No.
The moment we've all been waiting for.
They're probably waiting for us there.
How much gas do they have?
Okay.
Yes. Also, you should probably turn off the bike, Zach. No? Okay.
I'm a little worried
Zach?
About my parents.
Zach, at least take the keys out of the... You know what? It's fine.
But should I go back?
Why is that a chest in there?
Here, but it's blocked by rubble. I think that huge sword of yours can maybe clear
mean.
That rubble away.
Just mean.
Mean.
Those are explosive. How come he didn't get like blasted backwards, or the treasure being broken?
I think I'll go off a little bit early. Being a bit too sleepy. Anyway.
How is it already 9:45? Holy shit.
I know. We have like 15 minutes. Shit. No, we are not gonna do this in time. Come on.
I guess
activating combat.
What I learned tonight is I hate that 1,000 soldier mission.
Me too.
I learned that through those missions.
I learned that Sephiroth is a drama queen.
And he's finally gone. Yep. Totally gone. Never to be seen again. Yep. I don't think another disaster involving him will ever show up in the future ever again.
Never again.
Explosions in the background. Never again. Why is my village on fire?
God, more meal, Jesus.
At least Kunso is like showing some concern. You know what I'm saying? Even if he is just like a random soldier number 565.
Right.
It's jarring to think that Crisis Core is already almost over.
I'm glad, personally. Shit's getting repetitive.
As cool as it is, it's, how do I put this politely? It's kind of stupid sometimes.
Yep.
Behind you. So predictable. Couldn't you guess your hometown would be the first place we'd look? Here to see your parents?
Yeah, so? What's wrong with that?
I see.
Yeah, well, I guess you're right. It was pretty careless. We'll be going.
Be careful. Security is very tight right now. Apparently, another target is in the area.
Who?
Angeal.
I see?
He died by your hand. You're not surprised.
I think
no, not really.
Escape Shinra Manor.
Interesting. The sighting reports were true.
But why would he come to a place like Gungaga?
He came here to see you. What other reason could there be?
Run away if you can, Angeal. The Turks are watching.
Ah,
I'll
yes.
Give you 10 minutes. After that, I return to the Turks.
Return?
Right now, I'm not in the mood. I can't bring bad news to your parents.
My mom.
In other words, she was gonna tell his parents that he died.
How is she?
She's worried. She thinks after all this, you'll never be able to find someone to marry.
What's up with that?
They're nice people, and they're doing fine.
Good. That's all I need to know.
Yeah.
How's your folks?
I was raised inside Shinra.
Test two.
Hey, Sisne.
Although
mind?
That wouldn't surprise me. I wouldn't put it under Shinra to do that shit.
Yeah.
I mean, if we're really getting into
no
it.
No problem.
They'll probably ask you to join the family.
Already happened.
What did you say? Sisne!
Not my real name.
What?
You have 5 minutes left.
Motherfuck.
Angeal? Angeal, it is you!
Whee!
Let's be honest, you would say the same thing if you had the ability to fly.
Is it really Angeal? Only one way to know.
Random bullshit. Go!
Oh my god, that's funny. That's true.
What do potions or elixirs taste like?
That's a good question. I got a new shop, not that we really need to care. Oh, Actislash, nice. I can finally finish that one mission.
Like, I'm just asking because it's like a genuine question. What do they taste like in this media? All of these medias?
That's a good question. I don't really know. Okay, so we're gonna smack right into a boss and several lover scenes. So I think I'm just gonna call it for today. So I will see everybody on Tuesday.
Yee.
Catch you later.
Have a good one. And smoke bomb!